liberate us from every world. From even the heavens above.
The real war is coming.
And I would risk everything to ensure victory. What are you willing to risk?
Father President, the time has come. The child is with her mother.
Bring them to me.
Dead or alive.
It would be an honor.
The last thing my dad asked me to do was take the knife to Azrael.
First, we need to go to the land of the dead.
Mara! Raja!
Can't bring people back from the dead.
We have to try.
And what if we don't come back?
Then we will have died doing something important.
Azrael, our daughter is in danger. The Magisterium want her dead.
Do you know who they say she is?
If the prophecy is true, she will achieve something far beyond your rebellion. Do not fail her.
Something changed. Everything was in balance.
But now the world is dying.
Our lives are entwined.
It hurts when we're apart.
The greatest love is the one that you can't live without. The one that you're prepared to die for.
We're in this together. No turning back.
The authority wants you to be afraid of, but the authority has no power over us. Today, we are free!
Hope will spark in darkness.